catalase test differentiates between Staphylococcus species and Streptococcus species. And you use 3% hydrogen peroxide, placing a drop on the slide. You touch the center of your colonies, and if the organism is catalase positive, you'll get immediate effervescence bubbling.
Ooh. I see bubbles.
If the organism is catalase negative, there will be no bubbling when the colony is added to the reagent. You can just see the organism floating in the wet mixture. No bubbles.